You know, the best thing about like racing in Lawrenceburg, you know, the rules are sort of like NASCAR, it's their quarter ends. They got a little place they call the shack. You gotta run your car through. They check your weight, they check your height. They even up the playing field for a guy that's less talented, like some guy, some like I am sometimes. You know, 20 cars they usually start, more people, if 24 show up, that guy just says, ah, y'all race and have a good time.